What's up, guys? Welcome to the Gaming Goblins. I'm Tenacious Llama, and I'm here with
Alpacalipse.
Yeah, we made up some nicknames for ourselves. This is going to be a brand new let's play. Because Adam, the Alpacalipse has his own mod survival. Then, now this is going to be my series, with the Alpacalipse.
Yeah.
And also me, Tenacious Llama, which is me, and the Alpacalipse have, hardcore survival together. So, yeah. Just like doing it with, other people. And I got my Sony Vegas, from Adam, so now I can actually, edit and render.
Yeah.
Yes, son. Alright, I've got a time command. Oh yeah, we should raid this village. Just break down that once you finish. Actually, let's live in this village. Might as well.
Yeah, well, we can break some of it.
Yeah, parts that we don't need. But we can't break the farms.
No, we need them.
Yeah, Adam's a big time farmer. Yeah. Oh, yes.
Taters. Does it have blacksmith?
Huh? Does it? I'm looking around. I don't think so, no. Nah.
Damn it.
But it's got a whole bunch of farms, actually.
Oh, nice. Two, three.
So farms got 3, 4, 5. There's 5 different. So this is 1 here, then 2, then. Yeah, I'm going to harvest ones that are 4. Actually, I'll just knock down everything and then replant.
Okay, yeah, I'll start this side. Is there even potatoes?
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna make actually custom thumbnail for this. Yay, thumbnails.
Yeah, nice.
And guys, soon on this channel there'll be a video how to make an animated banner, which I learned how to do. Well, I might upload it, but I might do it. I don't know. Once this channel gets a bit bigger.
But I'll replant after you, I'm replanting now.
Alright. So you're just replanting everything that I've destroyed?
Yeah, pretty much, but I don't have enough seeds to plant all back.
Alright. If you come to me, I can give you more seeds.
Yeah, we're just gonna really plant the wheat back, or you can plant potatoes and carrots, and I'll plant wheat, basically.
Yeah, we might have to knock down some of yours and place potatoes and carrots.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I think this episode should be called Farm Time.
Yeah.
What time is it? Farm Time.
Okay, farm, so guys, please leave a like, comment. If you have enjoyed, and see ya. No,
just check. Hey, you, Adam. Don't worry, I'll bleep that out.
Alright, again.
You gonna teach me?
I'll teach Riley how to bleep it out, but
yeah, because it's gonna sound like bleep.
Beep.
Beep. Beep. Beep. Beep. Beep. Pepe. Around the potatoes.
I've been planting wheat.
That's good. That's good. With all the wheat that I actually have, non-seeds, we are going to be very rich in food. In the last couple series that we've done, and just playing of Minecraft, we have not had much food.
Except you eat all the cows on our hardcore one.
Yeah, I did. We'll farm. We'll just farm mostly in this.
Yeah.
Yeah, lol.
Oh, well, I have a crafting table.
Oh, do you? Nice. So many chickens and shizzles.
Okay, but we can move into one of these houses.
We'll both get a house.
Okay, I found a library for me. Oh, no, it's not a library. It's not a house thing. Oh, it is a library. And that already has a crafting table in it.
I've already got my little house. Library.
I have 5 bread.
Wait, I'm gonna make a sign real quick, guys. Yeah, so I'm basically just learning how to edit in, thing in Audacity.
Yeah. You gonna learn that from me?
Yep.
Because I know a lot about that stuff.
There we go. My home has a little thing on it.
I'll put a sign on my home and some torches on it.
Oh, here. Here's a sign.
Oh, I'm not in my house. Down in this little one.
Sign.
You know I have enough. Yeah, okay. I just need enough coal to get out of here. Are you gonna make a staircase? But this is right near my house, so be careful.
Yeah, Nancy. Hello. I'm gonna call this the mine.
The mine.
Oh god. I'm gonna have to bleep that out. Nah, I swear that was a swear word.
No, I just said all.
It sounded like a swear, so I'm gonna bleep that out.
Okay.
I think when I say bleep, I'm just gonna put the little sensor beep there. Hopefully you guys like it.
Put my name above my home, the Alpacalipse. As you know, that's my name.
Hell yeah. Hey, give me all your wheat that you have.
I don't have any wheat.
You don't have any wheat?
Yeah, I cooked it.
What?
I didn't cook it, I, made it into bread.
How much bread do you have?
Five. Yeah. I'm gonna go chop down some more wood. Nah, bro, we need wood.
Take that. It's bread.
Oh yeah, nice. I'm gonna quickly dash to the nearest forest and grab some bread. Wait, is it on easy or something? Or normal or something?
I'll make it easy. You can take these mobs then.
Yeah.
Once it turns morning, that's the end of this episode. Oh man, these villagers are gonna annoy me, aren't they? Now I'm for three bread.
Okay, I got enough wood.
I wanna see if I can trade with these villagers. Actually, nah.
If one gave emeralds for wheat, that's my newest favorite villager.
12 of them wanted to sell wanted an emerald for a piece of wheat. For 3 pieces of wheat, sorry.
21 wheat for an emerald.
What?
There's a guy in my house. For 21 wheat, he'll give you an emerald.
What? Cool.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm sending this to Peacewell just for the first night.
Someone will give you an emerald for 16 more chicken.
Oh, that's terrible.
No, he'll give you an emerald for 16 more chicken.
Nice.
It's so mean. 34 paper for an emerald? These guys have good trades.
Oh, not the two ones in my houses. They want one emerald for 3 bread. An emerald for 3 bread.
I'm cooking my spuds.
Do you have any coal? Or?
Oh, I made charcoal.
And I have half your charcoal.
If I had any. I'm cooking with it right now, but.
Yeah, fine, I'll mine for myself.
I'll give you some wood.
Alright, gimme.
There you go, it's right there. What are you doing?
Nothing, Mega. And then run. Run home, run home, run home. I'm gonna have to bleep out my swear.
Yeah, you don't want yourself this time.
Hmm?
I'll teach you and then you have to do it yourself.
I know. I need to get some cobblestone. Nigga, damn. Oops.
You can bleep that out.
Mm-hmm.
I have 22 cobble.
You may give me.
Okay.
TP it to me and then. Give me, give me. Shimmy, shimmy. Alright. Gimme, gimme, da 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 da.
There's 10.
Thanks. Oh, man. So, if you guys did enjoy this episode, please smack that.
I can't get out. This village is in the way. Move. I literally can't reach. Oh, finally, I can reach the door. Damn.
Adam. Yeah, so the video is nearly over. So if you guys did enjoy, please smack that like button, subscribe, and please leave a comment.
Leave the like with your big toe.
Then I don't think anyone's gonna comment. Meh. Alright. So it's nearly daytime. Yep. Ah, nice, nice.
I'm gonna go down and mine and do some.
Yeah. Alright. Someone commented on our video. These guys are using a voice changer, and these guys are using a voice changer. I know them in IRL. That was just Adam messing around in Audacity.
Yeah. Don't worry, we don't actually sound like that. You'll see from the second episode if you're of hardcore. If you remember that.
Yeah, or if you didn't watch the hardcore and you're just watching this.
Yeah, we stopped doing that because someone requested us to stop.
One of our best buddies.
Yeah, he requested us to stop doing it, so we're taking his advice.
Adam, what I really need is a crafting table. Can you just bring me some wood, please?
How much? I have 5 planks.
I need a lot of wood, basically.
I'll go grab you.
Because
some.
I'm in, guess what? A ravine.
Really? Where is it? Don't TP me there. Yeah, I gotta chop down some wood.
Right, I wanna just see where this is. I wanna mark it off. Man, oh, more iron. There's so much iron and coal here.
Oh, I have a,
yeah, but this is my iron. This is mine.
Okay, so we've already basically found the ravine. GG. Okay, TP me to you. What do you want me to do?
Wait, I'm just looking where this is.
Whoops! I TP'd it the wrong way around.
No, I can never find that again. Thanks, Sam.
Sorry. I did it the wrong way around. I was meant to do Game Gang's Thrilling Puppies. Usually I'm hosting it, so my name's first. So I do double tap. But I go it's tab, okay, man. Splash, tap, tap.
Well, I just hit a massive expert.
So where the light is?
Hmm?
Where that light is?
Right here. Oh wait, just give me the wood. You don't need to be down here. This is mine. I'll give you some of my loots later.
Okay, I'm gonna go find another mine. Okay, guys, might have to end it here. Wait, is it becoming day? Not quite yet. We still have a little bit to go.
Yeah, guys. What to talk about?
Give us something funny to say in the comment below,
Yeah.
If you have something funny for us to just shout out randomly in our video, it can't be swearing, otherwise we'll bleep it. Just say something funny like Nugget and Biscuit, 4427, something like that. Just something really weird and funny. Just say in our videos. Yeah.
That'd be fun.
Or even come up with a series name like, Nugget and Biscuit, what? 442. I just found heaps of coal.
Yeah, I've got, 10 iron.
Nice.
And Paul just tried to ruin the video. He don't open my door. Alright, I'm getting some coal and iron. I got so much iron and some coal. And can you just tell me what, time of day it is?
It's like nearly sunrise.
I'm gonna add some music into the background because when we go quiet and stuff and shit, when we go quiet, I'm bleeping it, so YOLO. Found the door. I'll just play some music.
I just went in this big mine, but, had nothing in it. No iron whatsoever.
Do not bother. I think I'll do some mining, a bit after this video's finished.
So a bit off camera?
I thought that was a crafting hammer. I'm like, whoop!
So how the hell are you
here? Yeah, like, no, iron, what? I've got 21 iron ore.
Well,
if you guys did enjoy, please smack that like button. Subscribe, tell your friends.
Yeah, share it around if you've enjoyed. And have a good day from the alpacalipse.
And tenacious llama is out. Peace.